My name's Joenel, and I'm a manufacturing engineer at Space Systems Loral in Palo Alto, California. Space Systems Loral makes commercial satellites for all different kinds of companies. They do things like TV, radio, some weather satellites. My work is involved in making sure that we get everything done on time. A big part of that is making sure the technicians have what they need.
You can see some of the thrusters up there. The thrusters aren't fueled up yet.
I went to junior college and I was just taking classes. My advisor asked me what I liked to do, and I told him I liked, you know, some science stuff and gave him like general background, and he told me I should be an engineer, and eventually I transferred to San Diego State and then I got a degree in engineering. A typical day for me is like I come in, I go into what we call our laboratory, and I walk around, I'll talk to the technicians, I'll make sure that they have everything they need as far as being able to understand drawings, having all the parts, having everything from chemicals that they need to do different processes. We do a lot of calculations on our efficiency and whether or not we're making things at the correct speed. And we have what's called a design engineer. And they basically design a lot of the satellite and different parts of it. And sometimes their drawings aren't totally clear. My job, if the technician says, hey, I don't understand this drawing, then I have to kind of interpret it or figure it out or call the designer and see if he can explain it to me. And then after I understand it, I'll go and try and put it in layman's terms to the technician. I maybe don't apply like everything that I learned in calculus and algebra, but I do apply like not giving up on a problem or sticking with it, or just because something's difficult, I don't give up. The classes that would have helped me in high school probably were obviously the math classes, even though I was bad at it. English classes, because you do a lot of writing. You do a lot of just writing emails and stuff, and you don't want to sound dumb when you have to write to your manager or somebody else's manager. I like interacting with people and helping people. And if I was like recommending anything to a high school student today, I would say take as many classes as possible and as many different things so you get a taste of everything and you can find out what you really like.